The single biggest challenge, and I'll give it to you in numbers, 30,000 youngsters come into the job market every single day. That means within 24 hours, 30,000 new Indian youngsters come into the job market. Today, 450 of them are getting a job. I'm not even talking about the unemployed. I'm saying that every single day 30,000 new people come in and only 450 of them get a job. This is the biggest challenge in front of our country. And this challenge is going to be addressed by building a unified approach, by bringing people together and addressing this problem. We discuss everything in India. There's a divisive politics going on in India. But the real challenge facing India is out of 30,000 new youngsters coming in, 450 are getting a job. You can imagine, as this process continues, what the result will be. India simply cannot give its youngsters a vision if it is unable to give them a job. The Congress Party has a vision to solve this problem. And I will tell you a little bit about this vision. Currently, the entire focus is on 50 or 60 really large companies. We believe that if you are to create millions and millions of jobs in India, it has to be done by empowering small and medium businesses. It has to be done by empowering entrepreneurs. Second, I'll give you another number. 40% of India's vegetables rot. Agriculture can simply not be ignored. There are people from Punjab here. You will understand. Yeah, there you are. You will understand exactly what I am saying. Agriculture is a strategic asset. We need to build agriculture. We need to develop a cold chain. We need to put food processing plants near farms. And we need to empower Indian agriculture. We can get millions of jobs if we empower our farmers. Healthcare is going to transform. And I said this in my speech in Berkeley. Today, all the information in healthcare is in the doctor's memories. Tomorrow, all that information is going to be on computers. India has the world's second biggest population. We do very large numbers of surgeries, heart surgeries, eye surgeries. We have a great understanding of how to do these things. There is a huge opportunity for India in healthcare. We can become the healthcare center of the world. But we have to plan for it. We have to plan for it. We have to plan for it today. And I'm not talking about simply health tourism. I'm talking about constructing a system whereby in the future, large parts of medical processes are carried out in our country. I can give you a similar vision for the IITs. I went to Berkeley. I was in Princeton yesterday. American universities are networks. They are knowledge networks. Information travels within them. They are connected to businesses. They are connected to the economy. Our IITs are tremendous institutions, but they are not networks. If we connect our IITs to our industry, if we connect our IITs to businesses across the world, they will start to compete with the best institutions in the world.